at the Newporter Hotel. My goodness gracious. 6 nights a week to 5 nights a week, whatever it was incredible. But we were in this band called Y Jar, which is where I met the guy that wrote this song.
I'm sorry.